whatever year you are in, you can buy that car brand new in cash, and it's fine because I don't care if you bought a $100,000 car.
As long as everything with motors and wheels doesn't add up to more than half of your annual income.
Because basically, the argument is you're happy with burning that money in a pile and just seeing it go up in flames, and it's not going to affect your net.